Hey, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to Delmath Plays Call of Duty Black Ops 2, Part 7, where we would be starting off in Odysseus, and we are on the USS Barack Obama. Playing as David Mason,
Premier
let's go.
Premier Chen has pledged China's military support to all U.S. operations in anticipation of the cyber attack.
SDC is finished, Secretary Petraeus. America and China joining forces truly marks the beginning of a new era.
And one that you should be damn proud of, Admiral.
Sir. Secretary.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Here he goes again, calling everybody a cocksucker.
We got him.
That's right, we got the cocksucker.
It's good you do not talk. We can take our time.
Damn. Salazar just punched him right in the side of the face.
Now speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
David. Alright, I need to interrogate Raul Menendez.
Identify. Mason. David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
Roger that, sir.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet?
An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money.
$11,000. That was the value they placed on her life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father's dead. And his people? Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace.
Shoot it down.
Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
They meet Endo Aniculas. Onto a savage race.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them! We've just lost camera feed to the interrogation room. Secure Menendez! Meet me on the bridge!
If he so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me?
Uh-oh.
The Obama's under attack! Ensure no one leaves this room!
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even
shoot? Damn it. David, let me shoot. Ah, what a wuss.
Put them on. Turn around.
Dude, he's gonna hit you in the back of the head. Yep. Hit us in the back of the head with a damn gun.
Menendez has escaped.
What?
The PMCs have launched a jetwing assault on our fleet. They've boarded the Obama. They use stealth tank. Estimates suggest that we can only hit about 10%.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want.
Take what I want?
Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
M8A1, let's go. Maybe I want the M... What is it? That's a shotgun. I don't want that. There we go. Ready.
Ready. Go!
Come on! You, Admiral?
The loot tanks in the server room. The tanks are trying to figure out what the hell happened.
One, the stairs.
Damn, they took me out quick. Maybe this M8 isn't the way to go.
Ready, go.
Come on. Where are you, Admiral?
The loot tanks in the server room. The tanks are trying to figure out what the hell happened.
Go on the stairs.
Damn, I just got headshotted again from behind. I don't want this shotgun. Kind of messed up picking
Ready.
My weapon.
Go!
Come on!
We have to restore order or we'll lose the ship.
Where are you, Admiral?
The loot tanks in the server room. The tanks are trying to figure out what the hell happened.
Go on the stairs.
Damn, somebody with a shotgun is just eating me up. Let's try this Vector.
Move up.
Yeah, now we're getting something.
Salazar, get below and secure Briggs.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Sitch.
You too, Sal. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
We have another wave of jet wings boarding the ship. We have to regain control, Sentry.
I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
We'll get there. He tried to shotgun me from behind. Oh, he wasn't. He had an M8. Let's go through this door.
Damn it! Ammo breaks! The auto turrets are tearing our men to shreds!
The tanks identified local relay terminals controlling each turret. Use them to isolate the turrets from the main network.
Alright, well, let's cut it
Got
open.
Got it!
Negativo! Negativo! Deténganlos!
grenades. Anybody left? Yeah, that's the one that I hacked. Whoops. Oh, good. I'm not sure if that guy was dead, but I was making sure.
Come on. Come on. Buffed. Admiral Briggs, bridge control terminal is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from server room. I've seen revolutions come and go faster than this shit.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Head to the security room. Tech should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way!
Yeah, that's a lot of guys out there. Can we shoot them? No prisoners, guys. No prisoners. They won't take us prisoner, they'll just kill us. I hope I took that damn thing out. I can't shoot through that wall? Really? What about the old fashioned one? I'm trying.
The entire system.
I'm trying.
That's suicide.
Section, do you copy?
Admiral Briggs! Damn it! Comms are down. He can't hear a word.
You know what I'm curious about? Why don't any of these guys use stealth suits like we saw at the very beginning of the game? We only saw that in one level. I mean, are we too cool for that now? Was that just a complete waste of time? Refill our ammo really quick. Thank you.
Seal the door! Where are we at on the security feed?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Yes, we Search. Have to find him.
Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
I don't know, system. They're one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room. Do not shut down the systems. If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in. Briggs!
Oh, damn. That's exactly what he wanted us to do. He knew what we would do.
Menendez, Admiral Briggs is rebooting the system. He's trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He's Salazar.
He's in position with the Admiral.
Wait, did he just say Salazar? Is Salazar, that son of a... Is he in on this? Subdue Admiral Briggs.
Admiral Briggs.
Dude, try to swing on Menendez. Come on, man.
Back off!
Everybody back up.
Salazar! Shoot through me! Kill this son of a bitch!
Salazar just killed those two people. Oh, lordy. Well, the chick's still alive. Reed's dead, though. So we lost Harper, and we lost Reed. Gosh darn it.
I'll surrender when it's done. I'd rather see you die than surrender. I don't blame you. Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg.
Kill or wound Admiral Briggs. I wounded him. Everybody calm down.
He's alive. Thank you, Rome.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
No, he just took out his damn eye. Oh, it had an SD card in it. Okay, it says system ready. Oh, there it goes. Virus upload.
Salazar! Hurry the fuck up!
I'm going to shoot
Attention
Salazar
all security officers, Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
I want him taken alive. And yet, I think I'm going to shoot him in the face. I get there first.
Check the wounded!
Yep, Freed's dead. Chloe's alive. Alright, let's see what this jerk did.
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire US drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
Let me try something. In order to control our satellites, the signal has to be relayed through proxies. One of them will give us the source of the transmission. It'll take some time.
Do it, Chloe.
You better watch your back. Whoever compromised Salazar can get to you. Be careful. Good luck.
Get him to sick bay.
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
That's a lot of dead people in this room. Holy crap. There he is. Salazar.
You betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Really?
Get him out of here! I'm going after Menendez.
Find Menendez. Do I need ammo? Might as well try. Guess not.
Attention all on this channel! This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship! I say again, abandon ship! We're too late! Attack man! Menendez is already in the air! He has total control over our drone fleet! I need a VTOL pressed and ready to go!
Confirmed. Security teams will move to secure remaining air assets.
Yeah, there's a lot of guys on this damn deck. Shot my pilot.
This is his endgame. He's about to unleash drones on cities across the globe.
That's not good. That's not good at all. Admiral Briggs survived and reactivated USS Obama's defenses. SDC sent hundreds of drones to protect the USS Obama. The Obama's defenses hold in time for SDC reinforcements arrived. The Obama was saved. Karma and the crew of the USS Obama survived Menendez attack. I mean, Fareed died. Alright, Cordis Dia. Protect POTUS, President of the United States. Let's go! Cordis Day. Die. Day.
All ASEAN units of the United States Navy have been instructed to defend China against Raul Menendez's drone attacks.
Thank you, Madam President. Your actions speak louder than any words.
Madam President,
the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez, and he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
Oh my God. The drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that Solarium drive.
He's targeting the President.
Marine 1 is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! We're going down!
Man, I'd just like to have a guy take it out.
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
Yeah. Evac the President to prom night.
To prom night? Are we back in high school? The hell? The hell is prom night?
Who's this? Who's this? Sir, I can't help you unless you calm down! You need to stay calm!
Stupid!
I've given you something for the pain!
That dude is all messed up.
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scrambled 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Oh, damn. The helicopter's coming down. And we just keep on going. That's all we can do. We gotta keep going. I have all my nanotech gloves.
Here they come, Section!
Tracking multiple groups!
I'm gonna have to take down those drones!
I don't know where I'm getting shot from.
That's a hit! Radar contact left!
Man, there's a lot of these things. There they are. Yeah, no crap, they're all over me too.
That's your window! Get the president out of there!
Uh-oh.
Go, go, now!
This vehicle's falling. Jump, Mason. Yeah. Oh, thank goodness.
Section, this is Anderson, responding to your Mayday call. Standing by for tasking.
Anderson, we are en route to prom night with the president. Request establish overhead. Provide armed overwatch.
Wilco, be advised. I'm all you got. The bulk of my squadron is down or engaging drones.
Understood. We'll make it work.
Yeah, we'll make it work.
Agent Samuels, are the other G20 vehicles functional?
Sniper or repair?
There's RPMCs everywhere!
Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna snipe.
We need those vehicles to get to prom night. Get the president down there while I provide cover fire. We gotta make quick or the folks inside are dead meat.
We got ground troops all around.
I see them. Protect the president. Take cover by the vehicle.
Roger that.
Oh, that was a police officer I just shot. That's not what I wanted to do there. Yeah.
Agent Samuels, are the other G20 vehicles functional?
Let's try that again.
I don't know if we can reach them. There's RPMCs everywhere.
What do we do?
We need those vehicles to get the prom night. Get the president down there while I provide cover fire. We gotta make quick or the folks inside are dead meat. I see him! Protect the president! Take cover by the vehicle!
Gotta reload.
We're taking fire from all sides!
Stay in cover!
We got enemies dead ahead, Section. We gotta keep them off us!
Keep covering the president! Push through! The G20 leaders in that vehicle are running out of time!
Taking fire from snipers on the overpass! Section, we need covering fire now!
I'm trying to help y'all.
We're dead if you don't take out those snipers on the overpass!
They're dead. How many snipers are left? I don't see any snipers left.
Clear! Get to the vehicle!
Uh-oh, they shot an RPG at me though. I gotta go. I'm out. Oh, the vehicle's falling. Ooh, it didn't land on me.
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys!
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people!
Really getting tired of that guy. Constantly RPGing me.
Section, get over here now!
Shot that dude through a wall.
We need to get this convoy moving! Get the president into the middle vehicle! We're gonna be fighting every inch of the way!
Well, let's go. Dude, I'm at the vehicle. Why didn't I get in? How far back is this gonna take me?
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys!
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit! Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people! Section, get over here now!
Enemigo!
We need to get this convoy moving! Get the president into the middle vehicle! We're gonna be fighting every inch of the way!
Oh, that's a machine gun. They're dead. Alright, now I can get in the vehicle. Let's go.
Update all! Blue Rune is go! Hold my lead! One's in northbound! Go, go, go! They're trying to block our exit! Push through them! Ram anything in your way!
Perception! You got a drone turning in on your convoy! I have lock! Firing! Right section! The overpass is coming down!
Holy shit!
Oh, I mean, it could be worse. Could
Anderson,
be a lot
how badly hit is downtown?
It's bad, Section. Most of the city's now a full-blown war zone. I don't know how you're gonna make it through downtown.
Very carefully.
But we will.
Section, I'm seeing vehicles converging on the streets ahead.
Well, I'll just run into them.
On your right!
Shit!
Oh, that's a truck. That truck just knocked the shit out of us. Nothing can kill David Mason, though. It's okay, guys. Slowly coming to. I can't see anything yet, though. It's still very, very blurry.
Units, Blue Route is compromised. I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the streets. We'll regroup en route.
RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to be here. Come on! Damn it!
Anderson!
God, son of a bitch! I'm hit!
Taking so much to kill this damn thing. Damn, that took long enough. I'm just destroying the damn thing with the storm. Doesn't seem to be working all that well. That's because I got a bunch of damn people jumping out of these windows, acting like ninjas and shit. Reload the storm again? I was killed by an exploding vehicle. Are you freaking kidding me?
Section, the mercs are bringing in reinforcements.
Go ahead and reload the storm right quick.
If we lose any more foreign leaders, then the fallout from this incident could be catastrophic.
Understood. Section out.
Got him. There was something I needed to access.
Split up! Open your field to fire! Stay online!
I guess not.
Arena.
I'm on my way!
Damn it, Section! The French vehicle is taking heavy fire from all sides! I can't hold them off much longer! They're dead if you don't get here damn soon!
I'm coming. Don't worry, guys, I'm coming. Building is falling. It said, damn it, Samuels, we lost the French president. How did we lose him? I was right there. Like these, me having to blur out and everything and not being able to see anything for a while. Getting kind of old. Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
Ah, shit! Anderson! She took a hit before, don't know how bad. Anderson! Get her to safety! Make sure she lives!
Okay, now I'm just gonna enter in her ship. It says Captain Anderson on the side.
Identify. Mason, David. Priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted. Startup sequence initiated. Controls, navigation, communication, and telemetry systems now online.
We're flooding every damn intersection. The LAPD are overwhelmed. We're not gonna make it.
I'm following.
I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
Let's keep it going.
The attack devastated much of the area. Damn it.
Left. Go left. Enemy trucks crashing the Home Street blockade! Keep moving! Go!
Keep them going, guys.
Enemy big rigs! End of the street!
Get off 9th! Turn north on a flower!
The thing I need to protect is all the way back there. I'm gonna stay back here with the president.
Bad. 230. Dismission. Position 232.
Well, I mean, I guess I could move in with the front ones.
We got enemy gunships! Keep moving!
Thruster repair complete.
Fixed wing fault right restored.
I've lost everything.
Crank 3, Magnum 3,
Tango. Come on, Madam President.
Pilot 1, break left. Where are you,
Sergeant? I'm right above you. I was right above the convoy.
Keep moving!
Thruster repair complete. Fixed wing fault right restored.
Negative. Lost everything. I'm headed west. 190.
Section! We're tracking another wave of drones advancing on our position!
I'm not controlling this part.
Skybuster online. Maintaining current speed. Tracking target. Calibrating velocity.
Got him. I have locked. Target
eliminated. I'm damaged! We're under fire!
Altitude locked.
Where am I going?
Firing missiles.
Start, boys.
Warning, structural integrity 15%.
That's not good.
She's coming apart, I'm losing it!
Convoy tracking signal, structural integrity compromised.
Oh, I had a pull.
Damage warning.
At least I had a parachute. I don't know if I would have lived through that. That would have hurt like hell, especially hitting that curb.
Damn! That was pretty ballsy moves up there, soldier.
I try. I wouldn't say I did good. I mean, I guess they thought I did. But whatever. We'll play it. President Bosworth is saved. Yay! Judgment Day. Alright, everybody. That's going to be it for part 7 of Delmouth Plays Call of Duty Black Ops 2. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you hit that like button down below if you did, and the subscribe button as well if you haven't already. Make sure you guys come back for the 8th and final part. It's just this one mission left, so I hope you guys are ready. I'll see y'all then. Later.